Hey, I was recently asked the question, when should I hire my first assistant? So the answer to that question is, if you're consistently selling 3 homes every single month, I believe that would be the time that you would hire your first assistant, because there's so many things that are in a real estate transaction that take place that are not dollar producing. You as a realtor need to focus on dollar producing activities like networking, lead generation, lead conversion, listing appointments, and showings. Those are the things that are dollar producing. And if you delegate all the non-dollar producing activities, that'll free you up to be able to do all those other things like prospecting and looking for buyers and sellers that are gonna be purchasing and selling their home. So maybe you feel like, I need to hire this assistant, but I can't afford to do that right now, or just nervous about bringing on someone and paying them a salary. So there are ways that you can incorporate this fee and charge the buyer and charge the seller. And of course, that's a whole nother topic that you would have to probably give me a call or shoot me a text so we can, you know, get more in detail. You know, at JD Walters, I know that that's always been an issue with people hiring assistants. So what we've done is we've hired licensed coordinators to handle the transaction. So all my agents can focus on prospecting and networking and finding new business. So if you want to implement this or you have any questions at all, feel free to shoot me a text or give me a call and I'll be happy to help you. Thank you.